Morning, students. Second is healthy eating lecture that will be facilitated by Ate Michi. Third activity is